He just got shot!
Time for small talk.
Huh? Cowboy up.
Gonna fire that scary buck!
Hiya.
What?
Stop distracting me.
Try over here, fellas.
Hello there.
Ain't got enough hot air around here.
Hiya.
Mm-hmm.
Hiya.
Not in the mood for a change.
Yes, that's it, then.
Me?
Got lots of places to look. Maybe you can find him.
Fine, but why do I gotta go?
I could have swore he was here.
He gotta be here somewhere, boys.
He killed one of our boys.
Me? I don't even have a gun.
Maybe he's over here somewhere. Shit, where is he?
He gotta be here somewhere, boys. Grenade!
Hey, now, lucky...
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Be there soon.
What can I take off your hands?
Keep this safe.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
Awful. I simply do not understand why they can't stay in their own neighborhood. Out of sight, out of mind. It is a death.
Oh, my God.
Making it extra tough for Bobby Bastion to cook. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Which sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear? Sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
Frisco, get somebody to take this cash off me.
Oh, shoot. I'm tied up right now.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
bounced out of your ass. Lost a bounce.
Fuckers coming for us.
Running for cover. Now I got him.
You ticked off the wrong white boy.
Two bills for the man who snuffs this fuck.
Get him from the other side.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Well, send me Lodge out there, but you gotta know I ain't happy about how the last sit-down went. Hard to not take that kind of fucking personal.